think it should also, in the future, we feed more Tanyas, especially ones that like to wake up. First of all, we gotta enforce the fact that if you don't wake up with armor, you know, it's not a real wake up. And then afterwards, like, even if it does wake up the feeder, I imagine that just neutral jump punching will go over, should go over the overhead, should go over the low as well. Because why wouldn't you neutral jump punch with smoke? It's so good. So I'm not sure if forward one or if forward two is faster. I think forward one's faster. Let's see if we can sneak in a forward two and see how that works. Or apparently we can do forward four. Nope. Wow. Whoa, why didn't I crouch block? Huh. Or not. Wow, he just did regular. Nope. Wow. Where is everything going? That would have been cool had it hit him. Yeah. Mirror matches. Well, technically not a mirror match, but still. Wow, just gets to slide everywhere and do whatever he wants. Huh? Yeah. Trade in his favor, cool. Alright, that'll work.
Final round, fight.
Oh, a little bit of lag and I kind of lost it. Wow, that didn't work. Kick, jump punch, kick, kick. And there we go. Cool. So just kind of got used to the craziness. Got a little bit better.
Triborg wins.
Alright, so forward four of all things beat me out. So let's see if forward 1-3 can do a little better. Gotta stop doing those risky licks. Whoops! Speaking of risky things. That's not what I want at all. Bad trade. There we go. Oh, nice conversion. Oh, I tried to anti-air. Alright, cool. Got some meter to work with. Gotta like that.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, really? Yep. Good job keeping me in check with that. Oh, what am I doing? Well, after a block version of that. Okay. Huh. Well, that was a little too late to jump over that. throw in. Beta wake up. Nope. That beats a wake up. There we go. Ready for a challenge? No. I'm not ready for challenges. Marcos. With my garbage smoke. But we could totally play a little bit. Round one, fight. Oh my god, why is 4-4 like winning? That's not what I wanted. Yep! Oh, I don't know why he didn't block there. I think because I did a throw once. Ow. That's not safe. Go, keep him in the corner, or towards the corner. You'll use secondaries? I know you would, but... Yeah, that's getting a little predictable. Oh, really? Wow, you can cancel that late. Oh, teleport! Damn it! Wow! Let's go. Finish him. Triborg wins. All right, those are good games. So, Marcos, I remember last time we played, you were like, I think I want to try some buzzsaw and stuff. Well, we do, off variations. So, you do your buzzsaw Lao, and I'll do, Brawler Cassie. Just want to get a few more regular player matches. Because I want to get to, 500 wins. And, get that sweet Shao Kahn background. Go unlock that costume. Whoa, I'm dying. Well, apparently this guy isn't actually there. Or something. Faction battle. Let's go. Wow, are people just not wanting to play today? Get plenty of people, but they're just like, nah, I don't want to play. Why should I play the video game? I wonder if people, like, set it up, run off to the bathroom, and then, never come back. I wonder if that's what's happening. Faction battle. 135 ping. Plus, I always get a little fishy when I see, faction like, battle. That was the guy who wasn't there before. Let's go a little fishy when I see, like, new people with really high records that they just accept the match and then they go, bloop, they just disappear. I'd play, but, nah, it's, you know, I'm learning a new character and it's kind of a struggle. After all the Cassie time, it's like, oh god, how do I play other people? Faction battle. Oh, that ping's better. What the hell? Let's see if he actually plays. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That's not 67. That's not 67 at all. This might be a one and done. This might just be a one and done. She has a good wake up. Oh, I thought I sniped her for sure. Oh, I was an idiot. Man, I should be ready for that throw. I should absolutely. Oh, right, wake ups. I'm a fool. I'm a fool. Deadpool Zeke. What's up, man? Thanks for joining the stream. Uh-oh. Just gets to run up and jump in. Oh, he beat me up. What we got after this? Okay. Oh, that's right, that's plus. Yep. Nice. Slap. Alright, let's try one more smoke. Katana wins. And then we're gonna switch back to Cass. I started with 4-2-1. I can't remember if it worked or not. Uh oh. Can we get the rematch? Or is the connection gonna drop? Oh no. Hello, shouted Nick. Oh, we got the match. Okay.
Round one, fight.
Try back 2-1. Gotta force that overhead. Really? Well, I thought I'd take that throw, but apparently not. Definitely gotta do more 4-2-1. Oh, nice. Very nice.
The price of hindering me.
Oh, bad timing on that. Getting those free grabs. Oh, I thought I had enough space. Got him. throw in. And let's take a round. Cool. Yo, Faka, thanks for the host.
Final round, fight.
Okay. Why am I not respecting that wake up? Why am I not respecting that wake up? I know she has it. It's not something new in this combat pack. Oh, really? Okay. Whoa, boy. All right, sure what I was trying to do there. Uh-oh. Oh, that doesn't work. Uh-oh. Really? You can make that a true block string? Wow.
Kitana wins.
Sup, nightlife? Get my butt kicked. Alright, I would like to do one more, but I'd like to try Cassie against this guy. Because... Nah. Let's do one more smoke. I felt I learned a lot. What? I'm not sure what he said.
Round one, fight.
Oh, really? I gotta do stand four. I'm so not used to that. Oh, that was sick. Like that conversion. Okay. Nice spacing there. Yep. So free. Thanks for the follow, Juice Nick. Oh, so out of range. Gotta go for something different there. I thought I could check the grab. I was wrong. What if I'm doing the wrong thing? Oh, really? Huh. I really wanted it. Oh, I did it. Yes, that was smart. Oh, good conversion. Nice. I think I'm dead. I tried to do a reversal out of there. Nice. Good stuff. I do stream nightlife.